Hi, in this video, we'll be discussing labels and selectors. Now, labels in Kubernetes is a set of key value pairs that are attached to a Kubernetes object such as pods. Now, it is basically used to provide attributes to create a meaningful Kubernetes object. In order to view the labels, the command is kubectl get the Kubernetes object hyphen hyphen show labels. So you can see there's a pod named Nginx and this label attached to it. Now you can attach a label during the pod creation. You can get the labels, or you can attach the labels or add the labels even after the pod is created. So you can edit the manifest, or you can just simply use kubectl label pod Nginx, then demo equal to true. And the pod is labeled. Now, if I run the command again, we can see that the demo equal to true has been added. So this particular label has been added. So this key value type of label is called equity based label. Just let's look at a YAML file to understand it more. So let's look at the YAML file to understand it more precisely. So in this case, every Kubernetes object has a metadata section. Now, labels are defined in the metadata section. So there is a field called label, and here is the location where the labels are written. Now, another part to the labels where they are used is the selector section. So there's a field called selectors in most of the Kubernetes objects. So they select on the based of the labels. For example, in this particular case, the deployment is using the selector and matching the labels based on the app Nginx. So all the deployment, all the pods that are created using this deployment will be having this label as well. And these are basically matched using app Nginx. Now, this is equity-based operator. There is another equity-based label. So there is another set based as well, which means you can do more complex operations like in, not in, or exists, and both match labels and match expressions, which is the set based. So match labels and match expressions can be used in conjunction, but if they both are specified, then they both have to be true. So it's and between both match labels and match expressions. Now, the labels and selectors play a very important role in services. So say you have a service which has to get attached to a particular pod, or which has to define, like whenever the traffic comes to that particular endpoint, particular service, then it has to route the traffic to a specific number of pods. Now, this happens based on the labels and selectors. So pods are labeled app Nginx, and now if the selector is also based app Nginx, then that particular service will send the traffic to the pods matching the label app Nginx. So that's how labels and selectors work on a very high level overview. That's it for this lecture. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.